by order of the Emperor of Nilfgaard. For the murder of the wounded, looting, cannibalism, you are hereby sentenced to death by hanging. Or torment. No!
Don't meddle. Take the reward and let's go.
Help me!
Knew you witches wouldn't scorn imperial gold. Tough hunt.
Tougher than yours, that's certain. Evil is evil. Lesser, greater, middling, makes no difference.
Come, fit me!
Bring her down. Do it my way.
You like that, you bitch? Get the hammer.
Kick her teeth in.
The degree is arbitrary. The definition's blurred. If I'm to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all.
Just make it quick, Geralt.
What the?
What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer. An unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, Striga, the traitor responsible for the curse, became the bait.
Thank you.
Witcher succeeded, lifted the curse, gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story.
Temeria and Redania are allies, thanks in no small part to you. For your toil, a worthy pouch of gold.
Your Highness. Master. Farewell, sire.
Thank you. All a swaying in the breeze, but one soul lies anxious, wide awake, fearing all manner of goosehacks and wraiths.
Nice tune. Been a while since I heard it last.
Folk have forgotten it.
Got other things on their mind.
Things like me?
They paid me for you.
In times past, no amount of coin would convince a witcher to take this contract.
Times have changed.